And now we're sitting here with Joshua Henry from Violet. Josh, how are you this morning?
I'm doing great. Doing really great. Loving being in.
Congratulations on all these nominations that are like raining down upon your head.
Yeah, thank you. It's feels surreal to be nominated for so many, but it's
a great
feeling.
I feel like we've met before.
I think we have. I think
when?
Once, I think
did
it was
you go
maybe
to Yale or
to, I didn't go
or,
to Yale.
Were you into grad acting or something?
I feel like it was around 2011. We may have met. I'm not
what,
sure, but
what were you in then?
The Scottsboro Boys. I got nominated
yes,
for, at that time.
Yes, we did.
And maybe
yes,
that's when it was.
The Scottsboro Boys. Yeah. Wow. Mm. Wow. I met you off in the off-Broadway house where you were doing it first.
Ah, maybe
that
that's when.
That night. And I came and Brandon Victor Dixon was in it then.
He was, yeah, yeah.
And I was like just grabbing you and all, saying, "Be on my show, be on my show." It only took me how many years?
A couple years later, you know, we're here.
And here you are.
Yeah,
oh
yeah.
My God.
It's a great feeling.
So tell our viewers about your part and what Violet is about.
Well, Violet is about a woman who's on a journey for healing, for physical healing. She has an ailment on her face, a scar. And
which we don't see.
Which we don't see. And along the way, she meets Flick. She meets two soldiers, Flick and Monty.
Who are soldiers.
They are. And on the way, they get to know each other. And she finds out a lot of things about herself through her experiences with Flick and Monty. And towards the end, which I won't give away, she's...
I saw it, though. Well,
I won't give it away.
So.
But she finds out a lot about herself. And so does Flick. And they're all... The three of them are changed in ways that they hadn't anticipated. And it is very, I wouldn't say a scream happy ending, but it is hopeful. I'm loving telling the story 8 times a week.
Now I had to go back to the Scottsboro Boys. Did
sure.
you replace Brandon Victor?
Yes. Yes.
Oh, I mixed that up completely. Were you in the show at that time? No.
No, I started doing it on Broadway.
And you were wonderful.
Thank you.
In the lead. Oops. Okay, just fact-checking for historic purposes today here on the Stephen Holt Show. Joshua, thank you so much.
Thank you
pleasure.
So much. Nice to meet
pleasure.
You. All right, take care.